Here comes the fireball. Let's see a famous trap in the Caro-Kann defense.
You can develop the bishop to d3, and if knight goes to the center with knight f6, you can give it a kick, and if knight jumps to d7, now here comes the fireball. Pawn to e6. Pawn takes the pawn, and now the brave queen goes to h5, checking the king. The only way to stop it is pawn to g6, and if you want to be fancy, you can sacrifice your queen. Pawn takes, and here comes the bishop with a checkmate.